like keep calm for a second, then you could have been talking normal.
I don't like to be
speaking closer to the mic, so I'm louder.
Oh yeah, I hate to be the guy who forgets his night vision.
Well, you are probably not gonna be able to do it so long.
It's literally 17
It's fine,
you
both can give you his thermals.
Wait, someone has thermals?
Yeah, someone's using EMBGs.
Oh, am I the only one that is fucking Ramekin?
That's a shame.
I know, right?
Literally, actually, no, one person, but everyone on our side has the cool boy mosquito grass. He's nice.
What? They're obviously superior, so why not?
It's a daytime mission, so we don't need that.
He seems to be flying directly at the red light in the wrong way.
Oh, if the pilot fucks up, then it's not my job to dig out the...
Right. Oh, Ghost, did you carry the flight plan?
Could I fly?
I should know. No.
Could I fly?
No. I think we might want to mark it on map. On global.
Just
it is on site.
With the pilot.
Yes, but he can't see side channel. He's
deceased.
The Zeus can't even see lines anyway, even if it's on global.
No, if it's on global and he's remote controlled.
That's why you need pilots for Halo jumps, not AI.
It's not AI, it's fiery.
Oh god.
Boys, we're fucking dead.
It was nice knowing you.
Don't.
About the plane. Just alone. Yeah, yeah.
Amazingly, we're all alive.
Run.
I was submerged underwater. What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
Dude, what the fuck?
Did anybody jump out?